Hi, welcome to the National Bighorn Sheep Center. So today I want to talk to you a little bit about one of the amazing adaptations that bighorn sheep have, and that is the structure of their foot. So bighorn sheep have to be able to get up into places where they can get away from predators. Those places are what they consider to be escape terrain. So escape terrain would be an area like this. It's very steep, it's rocky, it would be almost impossible for predators to get into those areas. So it's their safe place. Now the special adaptation that allows them to get into areas like this is their foot. Their foot has an inner soft spongy layer that helps them grip onto those rocks and ledges. It feels kind of like a pencil eraser. And then the outer edge is hard, so that also helps them grip onto those rocks and ledges so they can get into places like this that are super steep. Now this is a Rocky Mountain Bighorn sheep foot, and you can see when it was alive, this area would be the spongy part that feels like a rock climber's shoe. It's really grippy, or a pencil eraser. And then this is that outer hard edge. They can also move slightly independently of each other, so that also helps them grip onto those ledges. They can run on ledges that are only 2 inches wide. So these feet are super important for them to be able to get into safe places. When the ewes, which are the females, are ready to give birth to their lambs in the spring, which is any time now in Wyoming, they will go up into what's called extreme escape terrain. So they'll go high, steep, cliff, rocky areas away from the other members of the herd, as well as away from anything they perceive as being dangerous. They'll have their lambs in those areas and they'll stay there with their lambs for a few days, and then they'll come back and join the herd. So that extreme escape terrain is really important in survival of those lambs when they're first born. So thankfully, bighorn sheep have these really amazing feet that help them get up into those areas that are safe so they can have their lambs and so the adults can avoid most predators. So thank you for joining us today and learning a little bit about bighorn sheep feet.